All right, Glock 19. Only thing I've done is I've added a wolf barrel. Well, as you can see right there, lone wolf barrel and a custom cover plate. Other than that, it's completely stock. Didn't do anything to the trigger or anything else. So let's break her in and see what she's all about.